Eastern New Mexico is about to undergo a multi-million dollar renovation. The Roosevelt Science Center will get state-of-the-art technology, innovative classrooms and research facilities, a new location for their museums, and plenty of new equipment. Officials say the $16 million in renovations will help enhance student research and experiences.